Hi everyone, you're watching Wildix collaboration video tutorials, call management series. Today I would like to show you how you can start and stop call recording from Wildix collaboration. Imagine you're in a call with someone and you need to write down some important information, but you don't have a pen. Or maybe you just need to record this call for your needs to share it with someone else later on. You can easily record an entire call or a part of a call from any Wildix device, including Wildix collaboration web phone. Here is our call. Press the circle icon from the call dialog. You will hear the beep prompting you that the recording has started and the icon will turn red. The other party does not hear this beep. You can stop the recording whenever you wish. Just press the circle icon once again. You will hear the beep once again, which means the recording has been stopped and the record icon will turn gray. You can start and stop call recording as many times as you need. Later on, you can access and download your call recordings from call history, and you should also receive them via email. As you see, here I have several files, because I started and stopped call recording several times. We have just seen the easiest way to start and stop call recording from Wildix collaboration. I will show you one more way, which can be used not only in Wildix collaboration, but on any device connected to the Wildix system. Here is our active call. Open the dial pad and dial star 1 to start call recording. Again, we've heard the beep and the record icon has turned red, which means the recording has started and is running. Please mind that star 1 is the default feature code used for call recording. This value can be changed by your system administrator, so in case this combination doesn't work, perhaps it was changed on your system. Here is another tip. Suppose you have started call recording and you would like to pause it and then restart it once again. You can use feature code star 2 to pause the recording and restart it again as many times as you need. In this case, you will get just one file. It will not be split into separate files. And finally, you need to know that there are certain cases in which you will not be able to start personal call recording. For example, you will not be able to start it if it is restricted by the access control list. Or in case the system call recording is enabled for this call, so in case it has been already started by the dial plan. And that's all you need to know about the call recording. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next one.